Ward back won that game in the shootout. The Flames looking to answer back after taking that overtime loss in New York. Here's Mangiapane. Works the puck in, right in front. Scores! Mangiapane tucks it in. And the Flames score first in the opening minute here in Calgary. For the Calgary Flames, this is exactly what they needed. It's been a week of controversy. Everybody kind of wondered, are they going to answer the bell? Back with a good pass right to Mangiapane. What an effort by him. As he fends off Miller and just beats him to the net. And then a second effort. And what a play as he gets it right around Halak. First shot of the game is a goal for the Calgary Flames. And a huge one for them based on the week that they have had of full of controversy.
And that was going to be a penalty on Miller, but nullified obviously by the goal as Mangiapane picks up his 12th goal of the season. And it was a terrific marker for number 8. Here comes Peltier.
First of all, goes back. It's a good pressure here by Peltier. Creates the giveaway. Now watch the play here. A little give and go. And then big bang boom like that. And Kadri with the one timer after the giveaway by the Rangers. And Fox gives it away. Goes right back and beats Halak with a beautiful shot by Kadri. And what a pass. By Huberdeau there. They get it back to Kadri. And we get a 2-0 lead. But, last night.
Mentioned it.
The Edmonton Oilers, as you mentioned, Rick, jumped out in a hurry in the first period against this Ranger team.